the corner. Bergeron lifts Foligno's stick. Foligno turns. Bergeron pursues. Smith tries to chip it in front. Foligno down on his belly, begging a call that isn't going to come. And Bartkowski takes out Gionta at the line, and here we go. Foligno dropping the elbow pad, going to the body. Bartkowski staying balanced. They're going to let him go. Foligno jamming, going under and over, and Bartkowski counters. Foligno trying to load up. They exchange. And now the linesman step in. Gionta on all fours.
Well, Bartkowski getting an opportunity, went back in the lineup in the game in Winnipeg, the last game of the three-game road trip, an opportunity to follow up with another rep here tonight. And Gionta's cutting through the middle of that defensive zone, looking for a breakout pass, and Bartkowski came right across with him, stride for stride, and the minute Gionta was about to receive that pass, he stepped right into him. And that was the obvious response from Foligno, just a matter of what kind of penalty minutes Bartkowski's going to get. Where's the principal point of contact? It's pretty high, that's for sure.
Shoulder first.
Wow.
Pinwheeled him.
And I'm not so sure, Jack, where the instigator falls in this situation.
Well, Bartkowski's being escorted off, so maybe it's 2-5. But you wonder if it might be something more severe in terms of punishment.
We got to get another look at the hit here, Jack, and see just how nasty a hit this was. It's definitely a high finish. That left arm extended, left elbow comes up high after the contact. But was the contact principal point at the head? And if it is, then you're looking at some serious penalty minutes and some time missed for Bartkowski.
Yep.